In today's energy markets, let's take a look at WTI crude futures. As they're giving back a little bit of ground today after some higher price action yesterday, crude futures trading slightly lower today, right around 75.50. Intraday low around 74.50, so we're off the intraday lows, but down on the day. And when you look at it on a weekly basis, we did see a closing high early in the week of 77.14, which is the highest close in over 2 months for WTI, before giving back some ground here over the last couple of days. And when you look at the driving factors today, it appears that it's production and supply oriented. Now, it does appear that there's projections over the last couple sessions that there is ample supply in the market. If we continue to see the trends in place right now from a global perspective and no more supply disruptions, that the market is projecting that there is enough supply given the current demand structure. And I think that's causing a little bit of hesitation here after we did reach those better than 2 month highs just earlier in the week. Now, looking at the Baker Hughes rig count released today on a week over week basis, we did see a shift in that direction as oil rigs increased by 2 active rigs week over week, stemming the 4 weeks of declines. So for at least this week, we're seeing a couple of rigs coming back online. Now on the gas side, we did see a decline of 1 rig, and that has been trending lower as well. But when you look at the oil rigs bucking some of the recent trends as far as rigs coming offline. Also, just looking at the general trends, WTI now coming off those recent highs, but still at the top end of the range for the last couple of months. Natural gas, after nearing $3, has been trading lower here for the last few sessions and currently priced at 2.63, which is about a 2 week low for natural gas. So a little bit more selling pressure, I should say, in the natural gas area today relative to WTI. But overall, we are seeing lower prices today pretty much across the energy quadrant, with WTI trading slightly lower on the day, coming off of those 2 month highs earlier this week.